बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम फरहाना तबस्सुम, लेक्चरर ऑफ जूलॉजी इन गवर्नमेंट कराची कॉलेज फॉर वुमेन, चांद बीबी रोड, कराची। एज यू नो, आवर ऑल कॉलेजेस हैव बीन क्लोज्ड एंड आवर वर्थली सेक्रेटरी कॉलेज एजुकेशन एंड डायरेक्टर जनरल कॉलेजेस एंड आवर रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल प्रोफेसर मिसेस यास्मीन फातिमा हैज़ बीन इंस्ट्रक्टेड दैट टेक एवरी लेक्चरर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एंड अपलोड इट टू यूट्यूब चैनल। So today I will give you a lecture, chapter 2, support and movement, second year zoology pre-medical. My topic is muscular system. Muscular system. Muscles are made up of muscular tissue. A muscular tissue is a group of muscle cells. Muscular tissue is responsible for the movements of the body and for the movements of its various parts with respect to one and another. Muscles make up 40 to 50% of body weight in most mammals. Muscles are mainly composed of protein, and there are more than 600 muscles in human body. Now, we are discuss the functions. Muscles are perform following functions. Number one, muscles move eyelid, muscles move tongue, beat the heart, and pump internal fluid through the circulatory system, propel food through gut, discharge vessels, squeeze out secretion from the gland, and maintain gaseous exchange. Types of muscles. There are three types of muscles in a vertebrate body. Number one is skeletal muscles, number two is smooth muscles, number three cardiac muscles. Now we are discuss the first type of skeletal muscles. Skeletal muscles, also called striated muscles. These are the muscles which are attached with the bones or other muscles and also attached by the tendons to the bones. Characteristics and features. Long and cylindrical in shape, multinucleated, unbranched, voluntary in function. Skeletal muscles has got endomysium, perimysium, epimysium connective tissues. And skeletal muscles does not have no automatic rhythmic contraction. Skeletal muscles is dividing alternately into the dark and the light band. And these muscles are made up of protein. Now you see the structure of muscles. Functions of skeletal muscle. These muscles contract rapidly. These muscles contract strongly. These are liable to fatigue and they have rich blood supply. You see the picture of skeletal muscle. Now we are discuss the second type of smooth muscles. Smooth muscles are also called unstriated muscles. They form the wall of the gut, urinary bladder and blood vessels. Smooth muscles are structurally very simple muscles. You can see the pictures of the smooth muscles. Now, characteristics and features. They are spindle-shaped, uninucleated cells, involuntary in function, non-striated in structure. Smooth muscles has got endomysium and perimysium connective tissues. Smooth muscles have automatic rhythmic contraction. They are composed of actin and myosin protein. And function of smooth muscles. Smooth muscles push the food to the digestive tract and they empty your urinary bladder. They control the diameter of the blood vessels. They also control the diameter of the pupils of eye. They have poor blood supply and they cannot bear fatigue. Third type of muscles, cardiac muscles. Cardiac muscles are those muscles. They only form the muscular wall of the heart of man and most of the vertebrate. You can see the structure of cardiac muscles. Now, characteristics and features. Cardiac muscles short and cylindrical in shape, uninucleated, one and more branches. Cardiac muscles have got only endomysium connective tissues. Cardiac muscles have automatic rhythmic contraction. Now, we are discuss the function. The muscles are immune to fatigue. There is very rich blood supply. The muscles receive nerve supply both from the cranial nerves and autonomic nervous system. Today, I will complete the lecture. Thank you.